down.
6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, 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 in my bank account. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, ready to gun you down. Yeah.
Because this is literally all I do. It's like the easiest thing to film, and it's like what I can, like, what I like to do. Like, I'm not really good at it, but you know, I try, and I enjoy doing my makeup and doing like different looks and like trying out different looks. So today I'm don't know what I want to film yet. I'm thinking about doing like a smokey eye. I don't know, because I'm bored. I didn't go to school today, so I was like, might as well use my time wisely. I'm gonna film 2 videos today, this one and my room tour. I don't know which one is gonna go up first, so whichever one, if this is up after my room tour, I'll link down below my room tour. So let's get started. Okay, so first of all, I finally did my hair, and I'm gonna do my hair down today because I look hideous in my other videos because I just put my hair up and I'm not cute, okay? So I'm in a new setup. I forgot to talk about that. I don't know. I feel like this is like better. I feel like I have way better lighting here. And it's kind of like a really weird setup. It's like in the middle of my room. You already know what I start with Hazel. Ah, I forgot to get coin balls. Okay, I'm lazy, so we're gonna use this. I don't know if this is a good idea. Maybe it might work. I wet my sponge before. I don't want to put it in like my defected areas. I don't know if this is a good idea. Maybe it'll blend into my foundation and like make me look better. I'm gonna put these because y'all already know. But I'm gonna put it on my lips because they're feeling a little crusty. Finally got my nails redone. They're like a midnight blue. I'm gonna use this. It's a moisture surge. So instead of using my little blue one, I'm gonna use this pink one. Moisturize your skin, your neck, your everything, honey. Now, what else do I do? Oh, I'm gonna serve my face with this. It's like moisture surge face spray, thirsty skin relief. So if my skin is thirsty, I'm going to quench its thirst. Make sure you air dry it, because then it helps it like sink into the skin instead of just sitting there, because you're like, I don't know. It's my theory is when you like blow on it, it like goes into your skin, you know, not blow on it, but like air. So it's like, oh, it's like, so when you go like, oh, it goes like in, you know. I don't know, it's the way my brain works, probably why I'm feeling everything. New dance. I'm gonna use my Anastasia Dip Brow in Ebony. The big thing that changes your makeup is concealer. Cause like, clean them bitches up, okay? They'll leave you snatched. I'm gonna use the double wear. My shape tape's over there and I'm too lazy, so this is all I have. Like, girl, blend till your arm falls off. It don't matter. Just blend, bitch. Blend it. You know what I mean? Okay, I'm gonna go in with these 2 shades. They're like a... it's just like the basic transition shade. If you want the names, I don't know. Comment if you guys want, like, me calling out the names. I pronounce everything wrong, so... focus it, like, in the outer corner. Because I like a dark outer crease. Because it, like, what goes with my eyes. I always go like this, like my head. I don't know. I go like circular motions, and then I like go like this. It doesn't matter if it's like messy, because this is your transition shade, so it's like everything's meant to like blend into this color. Yeah, I'm gonna go in with Re-Alger. I already know that color for my last look. I think I might upload my room tour first. I'm taking this like little Ulta brush. It's perfect to like get really inside the crease because I like to like, base it like right there. And then keep it in the crease. Some more of this, like, I'm gonna blend in like these two to like add more depth into the crease. I really like having, I love having like a defined crease and then like slowly blend out. So now I'm gonna take that fluffy brush that I started with, blend everything together. And I'm gonna use this, I'm gonna take like a mix of like this. It's like a fluffy brush. I would usually pack it on, but I learned that's easier with a fluffy brush because it's like not like it's like slightly packing, you know what I mean? And then I just blend it in a little bit. Like, take this and like blend it in. And I take that one again. I just alternate brushes and blend until I'm like satisfied, you know. So I just like blended everything in. Now it's foundation time. Find these two. Because I realized that this is way too fucking dark for me. And this is way too fucking light, so. Together they are together. I'm going to, you know how to draw? Bloop. 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 One drop, dropped up, sorry, handy dandy sponge, I don't know, I just put one in, watch me glow up when everything, when all this is blended in, foundation makes a difference. Concealer, double wear, in medium light. I don't know if you guys can tell the difference from this to this. I look hideous, I'm sorry. Far away, I look fine. Leave, I almost forgot my mini sponge. That would have been tragic. I use shade tape in light medium. Same thing as the other one. I just blend it with my little sponge. This is also a Real Technique sponge. I love Real Technique sponges. I'm gonna bake with the CoverGirl powder in translucent light. I do this with a little one. I like put it in, like pat it on. And everything would not go on pretty if I don't have my whole face set. So I like to do all this. Don't forget your double chin. And I take this one. And then I like. If you're about to see that, literally went all my pants. Great. Take more and I blend everything in with this one. I put more on it because I don't want it to be like wet and maybe like blotchy. So I just put more so that it blends in well. Y'all see that? It literally just sits on top perfectly. set my eyebrows with the Milani brow gel. So I'm gonna set them. I'm gonna take those browns, put it under my eye. You see that? I love the way Smokey Eye looks in the bottom. It's a, like, pretty, like, sexy, like, yes, girl, like, you smoke that shit out. So I don't want to fall out. Curl my lashes. Salido. Looks like this. Ooh, girl, look at that. Maybelline Master Precise Skinny. Tightly in my eyes. If you're a guy watching this, I'm sorry. You're probably gonna be like, what the fuck is she doing? Actually, I'm gonna do it on this eye, so I have to. Sorry, I still can't just like go like that and do it. Actually, yeah. Oh, yeah. This completes a smoky eye look. Oh, when my mom comes, she's about to slam into my room and be like, hey, and I'll be like, nope, I need to finish my video. Then we can talk about your day. Okay, thanks. Today I want to highlight before I come to. Highlight just makes me happy. I like natural highlights. Like, bitch, I like to be seen from outer space. The ozone little. What? The ozone layer right now doesn't know what to do. It's not protecting this. It's not protecting this radiation from Earth. I hate myself. It's like this. I know I, literally in every video that I use, I've used a different contour brush.
With Zillow, you're not just looking for a house.
Aren't these bitches on? Girl, you look good, watch your back, that ass up. You a fine motherfucker, watch your back, that ass up. Call me Big Daddy, watch your back, that ass up. Gonna highlight somewhere. Kinda feeling this one. So I'm just gonna like tap a little bit. Just a little bit, you know. Tap off. My magic wand. Just a little bit more, you know, just a tiny bit. Don't even like touch your thing, just a little bit. Light and contour twice. Why? Because I'm that bitch. I'm her. That's who I am. I'm that bitch. I'm just kidding. Y'all see that nose highlight? Y'all see this chin highlight? Chin highlight's like my favorite. Like, tell that money's got you faded. Naked, not faded. I'm gonna use this NYX Butter Gloss in Tiramisu? Tiramisu. Thank you guys so much for watching this look. I hope you guys enjoyed and learned something from this. Or got a laugh, you know. I cannot speak. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much. I love you all.